I'm Nisha Pillay.
For the past 2 years, students in the Asia-Pacific region have been forced to study remotely as COVID disrupted their education. New ADB research suggests the impact of that disruption could be greater and longer lasting than anyone had suspected.
They will be spending the next few years catching up. If they don't catch up, they will forever be slow in the learning process.